everybody. I'm Joe Pasquale, and I'm here to tell you about a great new show touring the country everywhere. It's called Ha Ha Holmes and the Hound of the Baskervilles. What have we been doing today, boys?
We have been having our photographs taken.
We also did some dancing.
We did some dancing.
Dancing. We did that dancing, didn't we?
Yeah, we did that.
Well, the biggest reason we're doing Sherlock Holmes is I do see myself as a bit Robert Downey Jr.'s Divvy brother. I think I can play that. Don't you think?
Yeah.
You think so?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Lads, you've done Sherlock Holmes before, Ha Ha Holmes, haven't you?
Yep.
So what was it like? What was the reaction like from the audience last time you done it? Was it good? Did they like it?
Oh, you beautiful doll. Great, big, beautiful...
Skegness must have liked it.
Hated it.
Clacton?
Hated it.
North was good.
Yeah.
You beautiful doll, you great, big, beautiful...
Book early to avoid booking late. And come and see us in...
Ha Ha Holmes, the Hound of the Baskervilles!
That's very professional. He's good there.
Thanks.
Do you want a kebab?
Yeah, go on.
Come then.
Oh, you beautiful doll.
Cha-cha-cha!